People and organizations all over are searching for innovative ways to help combat the coronavirus, and that includes the students at Campbell Hall in Studio City. They're designing reusable masks and face shields for hospitals using 3D printers. The school says they already have several hospitals interested in using the face shields when they're ready. The teacher and the student spearheading the project explained what makes the reusable mask unique to ABC's Matt Gutman.
So you can basically sacrifice one surgical mask, it's like a rectangle about this big,
right,
into six little squares that will fit into this mask. So then you're basically just extending the life of an existing mask by a factor of six.
Greg Williams and his students are hoping they can join forces with other high schools and organizations to maximize their efficiency and transform this small project into a much bigger initiative. Wow,